Every user is a potential dealer.
Smoking grass is a private affair and doesn't harm anybody, he's told. Some effects have been established. It would be stupid to take a chance.